Hi, I'm Dr. Bopanna, specialized in neurosurgery, practicing at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. So brain tumors are of two types. It could be primary brain tumors, which actually arises from cells within the brain, or you could have secondary brain tumors, which arise from other parts of the body and go and deposit in the brain. Now, primary brain tumors may be caused by ionizing radiation, and the second factor could be familial. Very rarely is it genetic or familial.